always a delight to follow Italian football. Martin Tyler here with you again. Alan Smith is with me again. And we have Calcio Our Football for you. And today it's Napoli against Roma. Here's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have played well. They've led from the front.
It's Napoli's lineup. Pepe Reina starts in goal. Jorginho plays with Marek Hamsik in the middle. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. Roma's lineup for you. Federico Fazio plays with Kostas Manolas at the back. Kevin Strootman plays with Daniele De Rossi in central midfield. Edin Dzeko is the main striker today. If you want atmosphere in Italy, go and watch Napoli. The fans are crazy, passionate.
Yeah, I mean, it's not the most modern of grounds. It's still got the moat around it, but, yeah, those fans are something else, aren't they? Really get behind the team.
Filippo Giacoletti is the referee for this game. Kick-off from Roma. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Insigne, and they get it away. Raja Nainggolan. And here's De Rossi. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Oh, a chance! Right from the kickoff. They look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
Well, he got to the position of maximum opportunity. It was an impossible opportunity to squander.
Yeah, we often say it was an easy chance, but you have got to be there. And this lad has got the knack of doing that.
So it's Roma who are leading now. Jose Callejon. Hamsik. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Allen. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Now that's a throw. Insigne. And the whistle has gone because the assistant flagged for offside. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. El Shaarawy. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Allen. Neatly intercepted. And here is Dzeko. Not a good challenge by the defender. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Attacking now. Now, this is an interesting attack. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Raja Nainggolan. Raul Albiol. Hamsik. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. They've got numbers. The referee has penalised Marek Hamsik here. Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here. And they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible. And you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their team and with the tactics here.
Yeah, you can understand it. Every opportunity the away team gets, they will slow the game down.
Let's fly! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Raul Albiol. Nice return pass. Getting forward well as a team now. Trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it. Very good distance to the clearance. Raja Nainggolan. Hamsik. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Raja Nainggolan. El Shaarawy. Put in from the wide area. Well, that's a comfortable save from the header.
Yeah, that's a poor effort from the lad. And really should have worked the keeper more than that.
Nainggolan. Kolarov. Little private game between the two of them. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Hamsik. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Pleasing on the eye, no great risk at the moment in their own half. They are winning, guiding it through. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Surely! Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. Roma's corner. He's put in the corner. Pepe Reina, no problem for him. Jose Callejon. Hamsik. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Free kick awarded against Roma. And shoots! That's a good block. Can't give it away here. Keeps it okay. Now Cahyaghan. Chap going for goal. There's the goal. And we are all square once more. What a game this is turning out to be. And both sides really on form and really contributing to the entertainment. Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. Good look here again by the replay of the goal. Level. Both sides have scored here now. Federico Fazio. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Allen. Now Cahyaghan makes a challenge here. Now Strootman. Daniele De Rossi. Half time, and it's 1-1. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, really good late equalising goal, and that might just change the manager's team talk now.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Oh, chance! Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Surely! Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. Now, Cahyaghan. Chance, going for goal! Great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. There's good progress with this attack. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Raul Albiol. Hamsik. Now Dries Mertens. Insigne. Whipped in hard and low. And it's into the back of the net. And they're in front now. Fantastic football, really, to lead to a goal like that.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous. Oh, well, he's just wanted that more than his opposite number. It's a really good finish.
So Roma are behind here. It's with De Rossi. Federico Fazio. Now Strootman. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Dzeko. Corner for Roma. In goes the corner. A decent fist away by the keeper. Nice return pass. Put into the middle. Jose Callejon. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Now Koulibaly. Insigne. With Kalidou Koulibaly. That's a good spot by the defender. Raja Nainggolan. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Pressed high here. Now Strootman. Nainggolan. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Allen. Stylish football with the ball, using it so cleverly.
And he's got wonderful vision. He's always aware. He always knows what he's going to do with the ball before it comes to him.
Well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution. Now, this looks promising. Mertens.
He's had a go here.
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say, well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away. Even though he had to take it quickly, should have done better.
Raja Nainggolan. Kevin Strootman. Here's a chance to attack. Well, it could be in. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. And here's the man of the match, I think, this centre-back. He's going to be taken off now. Maybe just he's put so much into it that he's simply exhausted. He's been a defender, a colossus of a player today.
Yeah, and his manager feels that they can afford to do that. He's held it all together at the back and rightfully receiving that ovation.
Allen. That's a great interception. Kolarov. Good forward play from them. Daniele De Rossi. Proper tackle that. Allen. Hamsik. That's caught the defenders out. It's a great run and a good pass. Mertens! Well, you've got to have a go, haven't you, to score a goal, but the odds were against him from that position.
Lost his cool a bit there, I thought. It was a really wild effort.
Well, Alan, here's the substitution now.
Played really well. He's a thorn in the side of those opposing defenders and took his goal really well.
Hamsik. Insigne. Played. No real trouble for the goalkeeper. It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front. They're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank because they've been terrific out there today.
Mertens!
The marking's really poor. He's got a chance. Insigne.
And the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game. Incisive pass. Delivery to the far post. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
It's a change that's got to be made now to try and pep up the attack, to try and get back on level terms. They bring on the extra striker.
Yeah, this team has had its back to the wall for a while now, and they do need a bit more momentum.
In goes the corner. Cleared away by the defender.
And he heads it out for a throw-in. Allen. Insigne.
And shoots!
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
To the middle. Good defending at the front post, but not such a good corner.
Got a strong mind as well as a good frame, Kevin Strootman.
Yeah, probably passing you wouldn't say is his biggest asset, but he's done it well today.
Kevin Strootman.
We're hearing there will be 3 added minutes here. You know, this could be the last chance for them to salvage something from this match.
Looking for teammates in the middle. Well, it's gone through past the teammate, but he was very close with the ball in.
Now Strootman. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Well, that's it, the final whistle. They have got the victory in a match that was very close. It could easily have been a defeat.
Well, so evenly matched, and the winners, as a result, I think, will gain a great deal of confidence from this.
Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.
A chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Oh, chance!
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Surely! Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
Now Kaya Hunt.
Chance! Going for goal!
Senior,
whipped in hard and low, and it's into the back of the net, and they're in front now.
In goes the corner, a decent fist away by the keeper.
Delivery to the far post.